you know, all the youngsters also, Alia wrote something really nice. So they all loved the song, and you know, somewhere they felt A.R. Rahman wrote very well. Shankar Mahadevan, I spoke to him on the phone and he was like, oh my God, it was so beautiful. And I was so flat. And Asha ji called me, my God, I died. Asha Bhosle ji called me and she said, oh my God, kitni sundar gaili. And I was like, oh. Radio City. I don't know how many people are going to be envying me in this interview, kyunki very few people know that we're not just loved Madhuri, we've lived Madhuri. I think it's a phenomenon that many of us will only take lifetimes to understand, to kind of unravel. And I've been, I had the fortune to actually meet you at a wedding and just watch you as so-called common person. And mujhe laga itni sadgi aur itna unassumingness kaise ho sakta hai ek bade star mein. So thank you for being such a
Not at all. It's my pleasure to meet you. And that's so beautifully put, what you said.
So my best friend is a huge fan. And I asked her for a list of questions for you today. Because I was like, you know what? The way you've loved her, I don't know if anyone I know has. And she loves you so much. I think she started looking like you. Like, itna pyar hai.
That's good.
Sabse pehle aapse puchna hai, not that anyone can look like you. But sabse pehle mujhe aapse puchna hai ki, lockdown has made us look inward in many ways. Yes. I'm sure this journey of yours, where you've moved countries and you've moved back, there have been many moments, because you mentioned it before you released Candle as well, ki aapki life mein kitne sare sangharsh aaye the. Aap please share kijiye ki jab wo moments aate hain, to aap kya karte hain?
Well, sabki life mein aise moments aate hain, jab aapko aise lagta hai ki ये जो कठिनाइयां हैं आपके जिंदगी में, ये आप ओवरकम नहीं कर पाएंगे, या दे गोइंग टू ड्राउन यू, यू नो. तो कहीं ना कहीं यू हैव टू रीच इनटू योर हार्ट एंड यू हैव टू यू नो सर्च फॉर दैट स्पार्क, दैट फ्लेम व्हिच कैन क्रिएट दैट फायर, कि नहीं, आई एम गोइंग टू बी स्ट्रांग, आई एम गोइंग टू यू नो ओवरकम दिस. और एक जो पर्सनल अंदर की जो स्ट्रेंथ होती है, उसे आपको हमेशा उभारना पड़ता है ऐसे सिचुएशंस में, और स्ट्रांग बनना पड़ता है कि अब मैं, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गिव इन, आई एम गोइंग टू फाइट. तो वो जो स्ट्रेंथ है वो सब में है, सिर्फ आपको उसे डिस्कवर करनी है, आपको उसे जागरूक करना है या जलाना है उसे.
यू नो हाउ हैज राम बीन इंस्ट्रूमेंटल? उससे पहले आई एम श्योर योर मॉम हैज बीन अ बिग पिलर, आवर पेरेंट्स ट्राइंग, दे अंडरस्टैंड अस मोर इंटीग्रली, बट हाउ हैज राम, बिकॉज़ ही लुक्स सो इजी एंड ब्रीजी अराउंड यू, इट्स ब्यूटीफुल टू जस्ट सी हिम बीइंग दैट पिलर. How did you manage?
Yeah. Like I always say, he's the candle in my life. You know, he's the candle of positivity, and there you go. I don't have to keep that because I have him. But you know, he's a very strong person. He always is like, he's like my backbone, and always encourages me. Agar mujhe aisa laga, nahi, I don't think I should be, you know, doing this or whatever. It's okay. No. If you like it, you have to do it. You sing well. Why don't you sing? You know, those kind of, the encouragement that I get from him is amazing. And the thing is that hamare ghar mein sabhi log, matlab musically inclined hain. Jaise mere mummy papa bhi, my dad used to love arts. My mom, matlab khud wo vocal Hindustani, matlab sikhi hui hai, MA kiya hua hai. और जब जब उनकी बेटियां थी तो सबको डांस सिखाया, हमें एनकरेज करती थी कि बैठो क्लासिकल गाना भी सीखो, लेकिन हम टू वी वर सो बिजी विद डांस, तो बहुत सारा क्लासिकल गाना नहीं सीख सके हम. लेकिन मम्मी की वजह से जो गाना सुन सुन के एक सुर के बारे में जो एक नॉलेज मिलती है, वो मिलती रही. और अब जब आई हैव माई ओन फैमिली, तो ऑफकोर्स मैं चाहूंगी कि मेरे बच्चे जैसे हैं, वो पियानो सीखते हैं, तबला सीखते हैं, दे कैन प्ले द ड्रम्स. और माय हस्बैंड खुद, ही प्लेज द गिटार, ही आल्सो सिंग्स. और तो या इट्स लाइक वन बिग फैमिली जो म्यूजिक में इंटरेस्टेड है, जैसे मैं एब्सोल्युटली. और द फैमिली दैट सिंग्स टुगेदर स्टेज टुगेदर.
यू पोस्टेड रीसेंट वीडियो जहां मैं वेट कर रही थी, अच्छा माधुरी जी इज लाइक your son is playing the tabla and you're kind of dancing, and then suddenly you're teaching him how to dance, and that was like a revelation. I was like, what is that?
Yeah, you know, that's something that I always wanted to do, to teach him something at least. Kathak ka kuch to ek ek aansh, jaise ek बूंद अगर yeah. उसको दे सकी तो I got hold of him and said चलो तत्काल तो सीखो तुम and he's quite a sport you know so he was like okay mom I'll learn from you you should teach me what it is
but it's lovely how the boys seem to emerge in with this whole setup you know you've been busy jab aap wapas aaye I'm sure shooting is not very easy on the family because you have to be in and out. How have the boys adapted and have they ever complained or have they ever told you words of support like Nene does? How does this work?
No. My kids, they are very, very supportive. Wo khud chahte hain ki, you know, I should do whatever I like to do because I always encourage them to do whatever they like to do. Ki tumko kya pasand hai, tum karo. So they have never complained, mom, why did you go for shoot or why you're going out? Aise. And I have also, you know, kind of balanced everything. Agar aise lagta hai ki bachon ko meri zyada zarurat hai abhi, so I less my, matlab kam kaam karna hai, bachon ke saath zyada waqt bitana hai. And if I feel no, now the kids are like in their rhythm or wo theek ho raha hai unka sab, to phir main kaam karti hoon or, you know, I take up work and all. And when a family, when I have a husband like Ram who's so supportive, it becomes easy to do what you want to do. Family ka support mile, chahe wo meri mummy se mile ya mere Ram ke mummy se, like meri sasu maa unse mile. So everybody has always supported me, you know, to do what I wanted to do. Aur isliye main itna sab kuch kar saki.
Touch wood, thank God for that. I want to tell you, I have a nephew who's staying with us. When he was just 5, he was staring at the screen and then we were like, kisko dekh raha hai? Wo aapko dekh raha tha. And we could tell he was mesmerized. He was in love. He was just watching the creation called Madhuri Dixit. And Nene, sorry now. I genuinely want to ask you, how do you manage to keep the beauty, the spark, the passion, the drive, and like the song says, the fire? How do you keep it alive? What are the things that Madhuri does on a regular basis? And I'm sorry, I'm not putting G. You're gorgeous, but you don't look old, and you will never. No,
I don't care for G's and all that. I think it's just.
But I definitely want to know, how is your fire burning so strong and so sharp and so bright?
Well, the thing is that one has to enjoy, you know, whatever you do in life. You should do what you love, and once you're doing what you love, then you're not working like one day of your life. Because every morning I get up and I'm like looking forward to the day because I love what I do, whether it's singing, dancing, acting, it's everything that I love doing. And not only now, like since childhood. So for me, it's just that I'm happy. I'm enjoying myself. I'm doing things I love. And I think, I guess all that kind of helps you to, you know, do better. And one should never, like, I think, lay down all your laurels and say, okay, I've achieved and this and that. I think one has to, you know, find new ways to keep yourself thinking and to keep yourself going on, try new avenues, try something that's difficult that you've never done before, or, you know, think of new things to do. And I think my family there, or my husband, who's always like thinking of, you know, stuff. And that's how we did Dance with Madhuri also, you know.
Correct.
Me online, where everybody was like, how can you learn dance online? And now you see it everywhere, you know, that people can learn and it can happen. So, you know, like trying to do new things, because I feel that in your life, like, it'll be 2% genius but 98% hard work. So also, you should not forget that you have to work hard at whatever you do to, you know, get that success and achieve a certain position.
In Candle, I saw ki Ram ji was being the cameraman, your son was being your support. I'm thinking he also programmed this song at some level. Tell us the behind the scenes of Candle. Kya kya hua hai? Ye ghar pe lockdown mein bana ye gana.
Well, jo hurdle tha hamare samne gana banane ka, this was actually done in LA, this song.
Okay.
It was recorded in LA. And I had a theme where, okay, I have to start the journey now, where there's a person called Sad Bisla who has A&R worldwide. He had heard me, you know, sing, and he said, why don't you sing? You can sing very beautifully. You should sing. And so we got into a studio with the producer Narendra Singh and the writer Michael Oakes. Me and my husband, we got into a studio and we thought of making a song together. और तभी भी डिसाइडेड कि सबके लाइफ में लाइक आई सेड एक ऐसा मुकाम आता है व्हेन यू नो देयर सो मेनी डिफिकल्टीज और ऐसे लगता है हाउ डू वी ओवरकम हाउ डू वी हैव दैट होप दैट यू कैन ओवरकम. तो मुझे ऐसे लगा था कि कैंडल इज अ वेरी यू नो इट्स अ सिंबल ऑफ पॉजिटिविटी इट्स अ सिंबल ऑफ होप बिकॉज वेन एवर यू लाइट अ कैंडल इट जस्ट फील्स गुड द वार्मथ ऑफ द लाइट एंड यू फील सिक्योर यू नो. सो वी काइंड ऑफ decided to write a song around that and we sang the song and everything. Right now when I saw the situation around me and I saw that you know sabki life mein yahi daur chal raha hai where everybody is uncertain ki kal kya hone wala hai aise lag raha hai hardships we cannot how are we going to go
khatam hi nahi ho
then end exactly to mujhe aise laga they need that hope they need that you know aaj ye necessity hai aaj ki we give them the hope saying that it's okay you know you can burn like fire you can be a candle in the rain or a hurricane but you can burn like fire so their that next hardship for us was how to shoot it
no but how did you how apply to- these words which actually ring a bell now there has been a storm there has been unseasonal rain it's almost like you professed what was going to happen it's amazing to me that this song was actually
I think it was more metaphorically related. So the hardship was how do we shoot it now in lockdown how are we going to shoot this in lockdown if you want to release this song now so we said let's dig deep inside ourselves and let's you know prepare ourselves so my husband did the camera work for it and we kind of ghar ke andar hi ye gana picturize kiya we learned how to light we talked to a few people कैसे लाइटिंग करना है वी वेंट ऑन यूट्यूब एंड वी फाउंड ऑन यूट्यूब की लाइटिंग कैसे करते हैं फॉर अ वीडियो एंड देन वी लिट वी डिड द वीडियो एंड आई वांटेड टू टेल अ स्टोरी दैट्स हैपनिंग टुडे दैट्स अनफोल्डिंग ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड सो वी हैड ग्लिम्सेस ऑफ दैट ऑफ व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन एंड हाउ वी कैन बी लाइक दोस लाइक दैट कैंडल एंड आई ऑल्सो पेड अ ट्रिब्यूट टू यू नो ऑल द जो फ्रंट लाइन्स पे जो सब वर्क कर रहे हैं जैसे जो सबसे ज्यादा सफर कर रहे हैं हम घर पे बैठे हैं लेकिन वो फ्रंट लाइन पे हैं वो दे आर फेसिंग द डिजीज एवरी डे वो खुद की जान खतरे में डाल के अपने फैमिली से दूर रह के हमारे लिए टू कीप अस सेफ हमारे लिए काम कर रहे हैं जो बेचारे डेली वर्कर्स हैं मजदूर हैं वो कितने कठिनाइयों से जा रहे हैं सो दीज आर ऑल डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स राइट नाउ लेकिन कहीं ना कहीं एक अंदर से वी विल हैव टू फाइंड दैट you know positivity a ray of hope ki nahi don't worry everything is going to be okay you know
there is a phase there is there a nickname you've given to dr nene because he sounds like quite a superhero like you only
no we there's no nickname or anything of that sort it's
but you know ye time doctors ke upar jaise itna bhari hai is dr nene himself coming up with ways ki aap log ghar pe More than सुरक्षित of course you आपकी immunity आप सही रख रहे हैं आप क्या खा रहे हैं पी रहे हैं वो क्या इन चीजों में ध्यान देते हैं आप सबके लिए
well, the thing is, I don't know कितना खाना पीना is going to affect that. आपको अपने आप को strong रखना है आपको you know you have to maintain all the hygiene you can. अगर आप बाहर जा रहे हैं for any reason wear your mask always wear your mask not only for yourself to protect others you know you have to wear the mask. और सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट बिकॉज इट्स अ वेरी इन्फेक्शियस डिजीज ये सब जो करना है प्रोटोकॉल्स ये सब बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट हैंड सैनिटाइजर्स यू नो नाउ बिकॉज वी आर जस्ट ट्राइंग टू फ्लैटन द कर्व इट्स नॉट दैट अनलेस वी फाइंड अ वैक्सीन बिफोर वी ऑल गो आउट इट्स नॉट दैट कोई बीमार नहीं होगा आप बीमार नहीं होंगे मैं बीमार नहीं होंगी ऐसा नहीं है वी कैन गेट सिक विद दिस Yeah. But if a vaccine comes out before that, fine. Otherwise, if we practice these kind of, you know, keep ourselves clean and, you know, everything. So, usse we are going to push it. Taake hamare hospital space pe uspe zyada pressure na aaye.
Hum har kisi ke ghar mein.
Others and our kids and everyone you can.
But it's so tough, right? In the industry, our first reaction is we always give a jhappi, we always have warm things, we hold hands, and now we can't do any of this. हम लोग कैसे express करेंगे हमारा प्यार? It's going to be so tough.
But प्यार दिल से आता है, hug से नहीं आता है. दिल से होना चाहिए प्यार, right? Even if you hug someone, you might be like, okay, whatever, you know. So So, अगर आपके दिल में प्यार है तो that'll get communicated. लेकिन फिलहाल we'll have to be very very careful.
आपकी वीडियो के लिए प्यार सबसे पहले करण जौहर ने दिया. ये मतलब ऐसे लग रहा है he is just waiting कि कब क्या आ रहा है. You have to share your moments or your digital loving moments that you receive. सबके लिए क्या क्या कौन से टॉप आपके मन में अभी घूम रहे हैं?
Yeah, there are some very very positive, very nice reactions. Not only from Karan, but also Javed Jafri wrote something very beautiful. Arshad Varsi or Raj Naik or so many people have reacted. Like Katrina reacted. There was Shraddha Kapoor and all the youngsters also. Alia wrote something really nice. So they all loved the song and somewhere they felt. A.R. Rahman wrote very well. Shankar Mahadevan, I spoke to him on the phone and he was like, oh my God, it was so beautiful. And I was so flat. And Asha ji called me, my God, I died. Asha Bhosle ji called me and she said, oh my God, kitni sundar gaili. And I was like, oh. So, I got love from everyone. And also from my fans, my God, the kind of response. And there's some people writing, we cried when we were singing the song. It was so touching. And I think that is the biggest thing about this song, that it is relatable and it is touching people and it's touching their hearts and somewhere they feel.
And like, English is a universal language in that sense. I'm sure a lot of people in Hollywood are also going to take inspiration. Aap jab grow up kar rahi thi aur angrezi music I'm sure sunti thi because isme there's so much of that Mariah Carey and that kind of generation. Kaun aapke inspiration rahe hain from the West? Yahan ki to hume pata hai, hum hamesha Lata Didi, Asha ji ka pehla naam lete hain. But kyunki ye gaana angrezi mein pata hai.
Yeah, we all grew up, studying in English. We educated in English. I went to convent school. So even in school, we used to sing in English. We grew up with ABBA. And we grew up with Boney M and ABBA. But my favorites were, big singers like, Celine Dion, like big voices. Whitney Houston, I just love her. I just love the way she sings. There's Adele. There is Mariah Carey, like you said. There is Ariana Grande, who's the youngest of the lot, who sings beautifully. So these are the people I really admire. There's Linda Ronstadt, who was a country western singer. She was beautiful. Carpenters, who had a beautiful voice, So all these people and all these influences, in my life, and I hear them and I appreciate what they.
And it's funny, when I started hearing your voice, you otherwise are so soft-spoken and you have this beautiful, but the voice and timbre when you're singing is heavy. It's very hard to go there. How much have you practiced to do this?
No, I think my voice has that quality.
Yeah.
And I've been singing English numbers from the beginning. I can tap into that quality,
Yeah.
It's like when I act, the voice is different. When you act, when you're just talking, the voice is different. When you sing with a different voice, the emotions, you want to get in all the emotions into your voice. So you get into those regions, when you're doing different things.
Wow. I have to ask you to sing perfect for me because it's the word that suits you. It should be your first and last name and in every aspect. And that song, us gaane ke wajah se, I'm sure aapko bahut encouragement mili ki yaar ye gaana release hi kar dete kyunki sab pagal ho gaye the perfect ko leke. And why
people loved it.
Yeah.
Song. They loved the way I sang the song. They loved the fact that Arun was playing the piano with me. So that, mother and son kind of a relationship. I think all that kind of was perfect for that situation, and I did perfect. And of course, with this, it's a different situation with Candle.
Can I request you to sing two lines for me, please? Of perfect.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in and follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were that someone waiting for me.
Wow, I've got goosebumps. Madhuri, you're so good.
I know it's so tough to ask you this question. I'm sure you hate me for it, but dancing or singing, agar main aapse kahun ki ye dono passion mein se ek chunna hai, to it'll be dancing.
I don't know. I think, you know, I love to sing. I love to dance. I like to act. It's all a part of like a whole, you know, I don't know. It's like a whole cake and I can't just eat one sliver of the cake. I have to have the whole cake. I have a cake and I want to eat it too.
The best series or movie you watched in the lockdown?
Oh, you know, I've been doing a round of Harry Potter again, which is amazing because I really like... magic. I love magic.
Believe it. My best friend is a star at Harry Potter. It would be my dream.
Oh my God.
She collects the buildings, kids, and she does exams with them. Main question puchungi, maine paper. She. I'm amazed.
So I have the whole book collection of Harry Potter, and I watch. Just recently, I've been watching all the Harry Potters back to back. And in series, I think Money Heist, Jamtara was a very good series. Special Ops, mujhe bahut pasand aaya. Then what else did I watch?
Patal Lok
dekha nahi abhi tak, but I'm going to watch because I'm hearing some very, very good things about that.
And how do you manage in the house? Are you guys having to do any housework or you have enough help for that?
Who has always been in-house, like they stay with me.
Yeah.
And they are staying with me since the past two like months continuously. They are with me. Otherwise, I give them holidays, you know, as a weekend. But they are here. And I have a nurse for my mom. She's 87. So, unke liye nurse hai jo, you know, she's staying here day and night. For her since past. So I'm very thankful to them that they are here and, you know, we have
help. Touch wood. I think just before I leave, of course, I want you to sing Candle for us. But before that, I genuinely feel the candle of your life is Dr. Nene. He has such positivity. And the one time that I met both of you at Manish Paul's birthday party, I could just see how he just looks after you. You know, his eyes are just following you. And I think every woman should be loved like that. If there is one tip you can give all the people watching this interview, relationship mein ek aisi fire, ek aisi connect rakhna bahut bahut khoobsurat hai. Aap aur Dr. Nene kaise karte hain aur fir candles zarur sunaiye.
There's no formula to it. I think there shouldn't be an ego. Kyunki ye ek life jo hai wo dono ek saath jeene wale hain. Kabhi na kabhi, you know, difference of opinion aayenge. Lekin किसी एक को has to give in, किसी एक को has to give up, you know. And you should always say कि ये तो कभी होने वाला है. Sometimes you'll give in, sometimes he'll give in. तो इसमें there shouldn't be any egos in that. And whatever you're doing, it has to be a common dream कि हमें ये करना है life में. These are the things we want to do. And you just follow a nice path and you try to achieve whatever you want to do.
Touch wood. So it's basically giving each other the space to shine in your respective fields.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Beautiful. So, ye candle, I would like it to be dedicated to Dr. Nene. We have lots of fans out here, sir. I think you're gorgeous. And you, how many people's envy that you have this beautiful woman by your side? Go for it.
Here we step up to the air, and we're not afraid to fall. We found ourselves and lost our heads, going down like waterfalls.
Beautiful. Madhuri ji, I'm going to say ji at the end because I feel you live your life to the fullest and I'm going to take that from this interview. I think lockdown is a perfect time for us to get in touch with what makes us feel the fire inside of us live on.
Yes, absolutely. Absolutely.
And I would really, really, really be pleased if we can meet. And I can get you to meet my best friend who loves Harry Potter as much as you do. This is insane. Can you just say hi, Aarti? Aarti Joshi, she's married to a Maharashtrian, originally a Sindhi. Like I cannot tell you how much it would mean to her.
Hi, Aarti. We've never met, but I've heard a lot about you. All good things. So hopefully we will meet in the future. Lots of love to you.
Thank you, Madhuri ji. Thank you so, so much.
Radio City.